morning in Paris, the city awakes to the bells of Notre Dame. The fisherman fishes, the bakerman bakes to the bells of Notre Dame. To the big bells as loud as the thunder, to the little bells soft as a psalm. And some say the soul of the city is the toll of the bells. The bells of Notre Dame.
This, they're beautiful, no?
So many colors of sound, so many changing moods.
Because, you know, they don't ring all by themselves.
They don't?
Oh, silly boy. Up there, high, high in the dark bell tower, lives the mysterious bell ringer.
Who is this creature?
Who?
What is he?
What?
How did he come to be there?
How?
Hush!
And Clopin will tell you. It is a tale of a man and a beast.